Now people see me playing games and think that I don't make sense, cause I like goofy competition, that's my global complex. And I know that I'm alright though, I ain't the best, but I'm still bouncing with my chains, I'm saying this in my chest. If you manage to beat me, I'll give you all the respect, so I can practice the beat you to yell to the crowd's next. Graduated long ago, so I'm ready for your test. Make me smarter, better, faster, stronger, peace and God bless. Yeah.
What's going on, everybody? It's your boy Rob, and welcome back to the Fourth Dimension Gaming Channel. We are here. It is now, I don't even have a watch on me, but it is now 9:02 or 9:03 in the morning on May 18th of 2023, and Ed Boon has dropped some fire. So, as likewise, when Ed Boon drops fire, we watch said fire and let it burn the entire internet to the ground. Mortal Kombat 1 official announcement trailer. Let's go. Ooh, pretty, he's pretty, tired. Pretty. Yeah. Yep. Yep, Elder God Liu Kang.
Time to wake up to a new reality.
Yo, this automatically looks beautiful.
That I have painted in with warmth and peace. In my new era, the choice is yours. Whether to live in quiet serenity or bloody strife.
Katana, my girl.
To dwell in joyous prosperity or bitter rivalry.
Melina's back.
You can face it. As sworn enemies.
And Sub-Zero.
Or united as brothers.
Okay, so it sounds like we're getting...
A storm is brewing.
Sounds like we're getting choices.
And soon you will discover that even in this new era, one constant remains.
Yup.
There is always something worth fighting for. You have chosen to defy peace. Then you have chosen war with a god.
No! No! Oh my god! That is beautiful. September 19th, and you get Shanks. Whew. Okay, alright. So, that was Mortal Kombat 1. a lot of things to pack in here, alright. We got the original cast, but I don't know. The thing is, I don't know if that's. If the two in the beginning, if that's Kung Lao and a redone version of Liu Kang, like Liu Kang and Kung Lao together. Or what? We got a lot of things in there. Katana's back. Melina's back. He said that there had to be choices, so I'm guessing there's a choice element to where you pick your own thing here. But if you guys want a breakdown video, I would be down to do a breakdown video, all right? And I will bring that out for you guys as soon as possible. Ed Boon, you brought the fire. And now it is time for the Mortal Kombat community to stoke the flame. But I hope that you guys like this reaction. It's been a minute since I've done reactions and I want to do some more. So if you guys do like it, please leave a like down below. Subscribe to the Fourth Dimension Gaming channel. Don't forget to click that notification bell so you can stay updated on everything Fourth Dimension Gaming. If you want to check out anything else that I'm doing, check out my website down below my noggin and check out my other handles above my noggin. All right, and just have some fun. Other than YouTube, we can have some fun everywhere else, all right? September 19th. Already put it down on my calendar.
It's already going down on my calendar.
So, until the next time you guys show up on the Fourth Dimension Gaming channel, until the next time y'all enter the Fourth Dimension, peace, and God bless you guys. God bless.